Just gas it! Second gear! Nuts on the tank! Gas it!
What's that?
Second gear! Nuts on the tank! Gas it! Yeah, go back down.
Oh, well, I was
just
trying to help him.
Okay, is he okay?
This is,
there's only one part of it that's challenging. There's a little like 8-foot cliff.
Yeah.
You just gas it and it's straight on the other side. So
flat up top.
It's no big deal at all.
Yeah,
Need a hand. Need a hand. Yeah. Okay. That was in first gear. Always do it in second. Huh?
Did you hurt?
Nah.
Good.
I told you it was an easy climb. Yeah. I just f***ed it up.
It's a little muddy. A little muddier than normal. Nice photo.
Down further this way, and then
you can go straight on just on this side of pavement, and it's a nice rocky downhill steep off camber trail.
Yes,
perfect, right what you want.
Right. But oh yeah, but we want to do this first, don't we? So we can go down here, and then you can drop your new bike like you did last time.
Yeah, that hurt. I don't want to do that.
You don't. Thank you. but this feels right. Yeah, we lost.
Yeah, I think it's...
You better be prepared when you ride this thing. It's kind of gutless at low RPM.
Right. That man, boy, it hit.
Wow. Yeah, it's really fast. It's really fast.
Yeah, see, my 501, it's just that nice torque ball through the whole band.
Right. I remember torque forever on your when I rode your 901 or 501. I mean, it just honks. I mean, it's gone.
I knew you'd like that, Pat.
And the suspension's decent. I like the suspension.
Yeah, I got that almost as soft as it can be.
Yeah.